This is a test of the Traintech SFX sound capsule. This is a sound level voice, so you can determine the relative sound levels. The capsule has been placed on top of the tender of a 460, and the recommended amplification flexible rubber tube has been placed on it. Obviously, this is a little too long to be accommodated in this tender. The manufacturer recommends that it be put, for N scale, that it be put in a piece of rolling stock. It's going into coasting mode. The black device on the gray wire is a motion detector. When stationary, it will emit some typical sounds of a steam locomotive when parked. And after a specified duration of time, it will shut down. Here you can see the module. Uses a CR2032 lithium battery. You can hear the difference in sound levels with the tube removed. This has been running at what they call the lower sound level. There is a jumper that can be removed for a higher sound level.